Lät man sie.
Sibo, pulen fiam.
Angen de ma bomnia tolisa.
Wasa lusen jal.
Nesiswam.
Nesara potis.
Sen bangan.
Sibo pulen fiam, nim jau tangetin.
Okay, manini ke bantwa bang. Mbali, uthi Sipho wephula imvo yakho.
Ake ndiloko kuphela, udla ice cream yam, wangena kamelani lami angawacela, wabhala amakipiloshe eculweni lami.
Ngiyaxolisa Sam.
Mbali, kukhona into okukhumbulako lokungakakwenti kahle.
Kukhona, ngikhohlwa kugceba umbhethi wami, angikabhali umsebenzi wesikole futhi angikagezi netitsha.
Yebo, kulukhuni ukukhumbula emaphutha ethu, kodwa angithi uyaxolisa. Uyadi yini ukuthi Jehova wenta njani nasiva buhlungu futhi sixolisa mbambanga lesikwentile? Ase sikufunze ku-Efesu 4 verse 32. Uthi, uNkulunkulu nixolela ngekukhululeka. Mbali, kusho ukuthini nixolela ngekukhululeka? Naze nenda kahle bantwa ba. Jehova ujabula kakhulu mani.
Sambani ke lo sangolisela.
Oho.